Good evening to Michael O'Leary.
Father Michael O'Leary. You may call me father.
Father? But you're not my father.
I'm everybody's father.
So can you leave me 10 shekels? I want to buy falafel, father.
It's just a title.
A title. Okay. But can you still give me 10 shekels? Never mind. Father, you are a priest.
Yes, yes.
What is it, a priest?
A priest is a man of the cloth. He represents the church and preaches the word of God.
But isn't it true that a priest cannot be with a woman?
That's correct, yes.
And you are a priest?
Yes.
So, you've never been with a woman?
No.
Never ever?
No.
And with a man?
No.
Oh. Never mind, never mind. I want to ask you about Maria, the Virgin Maria. What is the story about her?
Yes, she was a virgin, Mother of God, the Mother of Christ, and she conceived Jesus Christ through essentially the Holy Spirit.
You tell me that she was a virgin?
That's correct.
And she became pregnant suddenly from God?
Yes.
And you believe in this?
Absolutely.
Come on, I'm your son. Father, you lie about me?
No.
Okay, believe in what you want. I don't believe it. Can I ask you something personal?
Yes.
What is this?
It's a symbol of our faith. Jesus was crucified.
They killed Jesus on this?
On the cross, yes, that's correct.
So you go with the cross?
We go with the cross, yes.
Well. And if Christ was hit by a truck, you go with a truck here?
They didn't.
Never mind. Last question. How can people... What is the ceremony for people to become Christian?
Baptism. That is, you take a man or a woman and you bath them in the church. You put them in water. Yes, that's correct.
Baptism?
Baptism, yes, that's correct. It's immersion in water.
So if I was in a jacuzzi in Amsterdam with a Christian girl and she baptized me, I'm a Christian?
No.
No. And if I was with two girls and they baptized me?
Still not a Christian, no.
No. Okay. Thank you very much, Father. A lot of honor to meet you. For the end, Father, hallelujah, blessedness. I want to give you a present. It's in Israel, it's called Souvenir.
A donut, yes.
In English, donut. This is a tradition of Hanukkah.
Ah, yes. So what does it represent, symbolize to you?
What is symbolized?
Yes.
It's a food we eat in Hanukkah. It symbolized that God went to the desert 40 years and 40 nights, and we didn't have time, the Jewish people, to make fish from the head of the fish, so God threw it from the sky, many donuts, and this represent snow that come from the donuts to the desert, and we didn't die from the hot of the desert because it was snowing. Let's eat.